Hey guys, it's Monika. I am super, super excited because this morning I did the random picker and I let it select my winner for the three. These are unopened, brand spanking new Blinq eyelash serum. I had done the giveaway video and I said to everyone that there was a couple of rules you had to follow. You had to be subscribed to my channel, you had to like my video, and you had to leave me a comment. And then I would randomly pick, I let it go for a week, and then I would pick and or go through a random picker and select a winner. So I thought it was really hysterical because the video where I did the giveaway, I also talked about the sweet spot product. And yes, because I mentioned the V word, I was demonetized by YouTube, but that's okay. So the really hysterical part is, when you see who won this, you'll know why it's so hysterical. But I will tell you, this Blinq is my sweet spot, and in for my eyelashes anyways. So before I show you who I want, I just want to tell you how I use this product. And I also want to caution you, because like anything out there, any kind of skincare, anything on your eyelashes, sometimes there can be side effects. And the major product or the major ingredient in here is something called bitumoprost. I know I'm saying that wrong. And that's in like Careprost, it's in Blinq, it's in a number of other eyelash serums, in Latisse, etc. So you need to do your research if you're going to be thinking about doing something like this. But the one thing that I've noticed, and I've been using serums for quite a while, that when I started to use the Blinq, which was on my birthday, February 14th, 2018, when I started to use this, I was using it every single night, like an eyeliner. I would take the little brush, I would dip the solution in the tiny indent in the lid of the container, and I just, and everyone's different, but I used one dip, and that dip covered both my eyes. And then I would sanitize the lid, sanitize the brush, put it away. I always kept this in a, you know, a dark place and not super exposed. So I did this every single night. I noticed maybe, I don't know, maybe 6 or 8 weeks afterwards that my natural eyelashes, without all this mascara, started to look a lot darker. And the most bizarre thing is, as they continued to grow longer, they actually started to curl more. So my natural eyelashes had this like really cute little amazing curl, and they were dark. And you know, I mean, not dark enough that I would go without mascara, don't get me wrong, but when you go from really blonde eyelashes that you can't see to darker eyelashes that you can see without mascara, I think that's pretty cool. And nothing has made me happier than eyelashes that I have. I'm gonna just for you that haven't seen it, I'm gonna insert some befores and afters on my eyelash journey. You can see a huge difference. Well, recently there was a study out, and I'm gonna link the study in the description box because I don't know. You know, you have to do your own research. Just like if you're going to use this, do your own research. But I have always thought that the hoods of my eyes started to get so much better. I have extremely hooded eyes. They started to get so much better when I started using Retin-A, when I started using Careprost, when I started using eyelash serums, when I used Blinq. I couldn't believe the improvement in the hoods. And then I was reading, my sister actually sent the article to me, and I will like link it like I said, that the main product in this has been shown, I guess, in studies to lift the hoods. So who knew? All this time I was thinking this is just letting me grow my eyelashes, but it looks like there's a good chance that it's been lifting my hoods as well. So I'm like super happy. So my lucky winner is getting three of these unopened. I'm gonna link the company's website where anyone can go check them out. They have a US distributor, so you know, I think the ordering process for those of you that don't want to order overseas might be a little bit easier. But I absolutely love this stuff. I really do. And if I get more, if they send me more, I'm going to do another giveaway because I just can't believe my natural eyelashes being as dark as they are. It's like so cool. And so here's what I did. I'm going to insert the clip. I copied the URL from my video, my giveaway video. And once I copied that, I let it select and go through the comments. It showed exactly how many comments I had. I didn't comment on the video, so the people that it was running through were all of you. And then once it did all that, once it got that, I hit select. And take a look who got it. Sweet Thing. That's what cracked me up. Sweet Thing has won the giveaway. So Rose, please contact me. You can send me an email. My email is in my description box way down below. You can also send me a direct message if you want, but please contact me. Let me know your shipping information so I can get this in the mail to you. And if any of you know Rose, a Sweet Thing, and you see her around, tell her to come check out this video because she might be really happy. I know I'm really happy. I love, love, love using this stuff. I have not had any adverse effects at all with this. I've had no side effects with this at all. If you want to call all of a sudden having curly lashes and dark lashes a side effect, I'll take it. I'll take it. So thank you so much, everyone, for entering the contest. And stay tuned. I think I'm going to try to do another one. Appreciate every single one of you. Bye, guys.